Snap-on software upgrades keep my scan tool working like new, with coverage for all kinds of vehicles, including diesels. In this upgrade, there's new coverage for diesel particulate filter and SCR systems. I just click Functional Tests, and there's DPF regeneration. Now, using the resets up here, I can reset the system after replacing any of the parts, like the catalyst or the NOx sensors. With every upgrade, my diagnostic tool just gets better.